welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are staying safe and staying indoors. Today is a very special video because today I have a very special guest on my video. Ta-ta-da! This video is a look swap challenge where I'm going to be doing the glam makeup look and she's going to be doing a minimalistic look which I wear every day, and this is a glamorous look that she wears every day. For those of you who don't know, my mom's an actress and she has crazy shoot schedules, and she shoots 7 days a week. She has a theater, daily soap, movies, so she is glammed up all the time, and I am this person who's like always minimalistic. And because I also have a 9-to-5 job with my YouTube channel, so this is what we're gonna do. We are gonna swap our styles, we're gonna swap our looks. We are gonna take you guys through how we created this look and how we achieved this proper makeup look. Let's go. Yes, let's get started with the foundation.
Hi guys, I'm back with my makeup. So this is my base. Do this take below your eye, so you should apply concealer also. But you all know nowadays we all are at home, so I have enough sleep.
See, babe, you don't have to use a concealer,
and I'm very fresh, and that is how I don't have like dark circle, or my eyes are like fresh. You have this compact pack, or see, nowadays less is more. Okay, my makeup person always says that, madam, less is more, but I have very open pores, so I have to fill this all pores. Tell you one secret about Ayushi. When she was very small, okay, when I was doing my theater makeup, she used to tell me, mommy, why you are putting lipstick too much, why you are putting this much big eyes, you are making big eyes, and why? And when she is right now doing a makeup, regular makeup, party makeup, she's doing by herself, then she came to know that this all is necessary and tricks to enhance your expressions. So will make my eyes.
I'm gonna do a blue smoky eye look, and this is a palette I've used. It's a new palette. I just got this palette yesterday, and it's my second palette that I'm really investing in. The first investment was like my Huda Beauty palette. So Ganesh Hoga is palette ka aaj.
I prefer always to put my shadow with my fingers only, because it spreads nicely. I just have to apply little bit shimmer, more shimmer. Now you have to apply highlighter.
I'm still doing my eye makeup.
For natural makeup, you should apply liner, just little thin line. If I'm going for party, if I'm doing professional makeup, if I'm doing a screen makeup also, I will do a different kind of liner. The size and the length of the liner, it's very different.
I'm like going all out even with like my liner today. I'm doing like an entire like proper wing liner and all.
Offices are like in very, you have to run here and there, then don't apply mascara. Instead of that, you can apply transparent mascara, okay?
Difference between amateur and professional.
And if you are applying makeup for like really good part, you don't want to wear fake eyelashes, you should apply this mascara two layer. I'm done. Okay, you have to brush it properly.
Time to contour your face. Well, she is done doing her entire makeup. Ta-da!
Now I have to apply blush on. Okay, if you are wearing natural makeup, you don't have to put more. Okay, it's just a little bit.
I'm done too almost. I just have to like highlight, which is my favorite part. Like, look at this gorgeous shade. Like, look at this gorgeous shade of highlight. It's by Melt, the brand. And like the consistency of this highlighter is crazy. And it looks so good on my skin. Like, it's like popping.
Now for the lips, I'm applying one lip liner. You should apply lip liner perfectly. It will create a good shape of your lip, okay? And if you have applied lip liner, your the chances of spoiling your lipstick is very less. So I'm not good with the light color lipstick, but right now I'm applying, okay?
Always remember to moisturize your lips too.
I can mix and match it.
This is a lipstick by Huda Beauty. This gorgeous shade of Nude, and it's called Third Date. First date name will be in third date. What do I do?
First date also. And right now I'm applying lipstick for third date.
Lip glosses right now. I don't know why. I've never had an obsession, but currently I'm like obsessing over like glossing. I like gloss.
I'm sorry, guys. Actually, in this pandemic, and I am doing all my household work, so I just forget to paint my nails perfectly. I have to go
and change into our outfits.
Guys, so now we are playing one game
of who's most likely to. So between me and my mom, who's most likely to family edition. So let's go.
Cook. Who has the worst attitude? Who would win in a fight? Who has more common sense? Who's funnier? Who's more athletic? Better grades. Who's getting married first? Who's most likely to have a kid first? Who's most likely to go to jail?
So that's it for today's video, you guys. You guys loved meeting my mom.
How did you like it?
Okay, so this is our small effort to entertain you. And I hope everybody likes it. And give us a good rating, okay? And subscribe Ayushi's channel. And stay home, stay safe.
Yes. Yes, you heard it right. Don't forget to like this video, share this video with your mommy, papa, and challenge them to do the who's most likely challenge. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I post new videos every single Friday. Hit that bell icon so you never miss a video from me whenever I come online. With that, I hope you guys are staying safe and happy quarantining. I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Till then, take care. Bye.